Hi, I am Tatiana Mack, and I'm a software engineer at Loom. Loom is a video communication platform that really helps us to work more seamlessly, collaboratively, and asynchronously. My ideal developer experience is one that removes barriers for me to create, not at the sacrifice of our users. Sometimes good developer experience sacrifices user experience, and tools like Next.js and Loom make sure that we're not sacrificing the user experience for the developer, but that we're also not leaving them out. Vercel and Loom have this really symbiotic relationship where we both want to make sure that we're able to provide new features to our users with a lot of velocity and speed, but ultimately empowering them to create where they want to at the point of inspiration. Our entire marketing site is backed by Vercel and Next.js, and the reason we're such big fans of having it all in one ecosystem is that we're able to focus on a lot of experimentation and iteration. Being able to use tooling that prioritizes some of my personal ethos as an engineer of accessibility and performance is so important to me, especially when it's integrated into the tooling, so that at moments where I forget or there's something I don't know, that I can find the resources to make those accessibility and performance fixes. At Loom, we had this project called Learn to Loom, which was pretty open-ended in brief. Essentially, we wanted to create a product that could help people understand the many ways that you can use Loom across your day in work and in life. Vercel was critical in making it so that we could ship iteratively and to show key stakeholders our progress throughout and to just really take tooling out of consideration and allow us to focus on ideation and experimentation within this project. We reached for Next.js for Learn to Loom because we trusted that we didn't have to think about all of the technicalities of the build process. That with a project with such a large scope, with such important eyes on it, we could really focus on coming up with great ideas, testing them, and taking them to market quickly. Next.js is one of the few tools that's at that sweet spot for the amount of scaling that we want to do. A lot of tooling becomes outdated so quickly because technology is changing, and I think that's something you've all done a fantastic job of maintaining, and I would love to see that continue. Caring about our users who are the most marginalized and at the fringes, creating great experiences for them, and building an amazing future web. One of Loom's missions is to allow people to work anywhere in the way that they want to. And Vercel's mission of making that easy and seamless and efficient ties perfectly together. Because together, what we are able to do is allow people to work as seamlessly and efficiently as they want anywhere. Let's continue to build a faster, more performant, and accessible web together.